Welcome back to Young Kingdom. Today we're doing Paper Mario Color Splash. We're gonna go to Violet Passage. Paper Mario Color Splash. Violet Passage.
The boat. We're gonna do boat areas now. And island areas.
And yesterday, we defeated Ludwig and we got the blue big pink stars. So let's good. When we take on Wendy, when we go to Fortune Island, I'm not saying we go like probably a couple more episodes until we go to Fortune Island. Thunder. Battery thunder. To be honest, this battery looks like it has Coke mixed with thunder. I know what to do. I'm not a baby. I did this before. Don't game. I know I'm using a different account, but I have played this game before. You don't need to babysit me. And also I just watch YouTube. And then I see this. You can't have me. But in day 5, we'll need the compass. Thank you. Yeah, you guys be quiet. I just go in the bus.
Hey.
Row, 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 row. Wait, do we have a fan? Wasted a few minutes and I already forgot to get the fan. Wasting is not useless arms, but why am I wasting arms when I can just get the fan? There's no sail. I just realized that you can't go without a sail. Dude.
Where the sail is.
I don't want to enter. Just get me out of this.
I just want to go set sail. I didn't want to waste any time. I believe I forgot when to use the fan. Jeez. First I forget the fan, then I have to go to Port Prisma. Then I use the fan at the wrong time, then I have to go back to Port Prisma. And then now we can do it.
It's nice on the horizon. got to the main part and it's been 17 minutes. That one's sad. I feel like the next one's gonna be happy. Yep, knew it. Thank you.
should be good. Because I'll be recording at night time. And I'm just gonna do this for I have a feeling that one's gonna be the angry one, dude. I have a feeling. Yep, knew it. Oh no, turn right, turn right, turn right, turn right, turn right. Turn right. Turn right. If we hit the rocks. Is it possible to hit the mushrooms? Are these coins small or big? These coins are so big. Does it know I did this again? Set sail. Set sail. So we gotta get at least 25 coins. I feel like the next one is gonna be, the coins are gonna be way bigger. Yeah, the next one, I feel like the next one is the coins are gonna be bigger. Cause this is way too hard. It's way too hard, dude. I can't even get a coin. I haven't even got a, I literally only got one coin. One coin. Just a few, we did not do it. Two coins. Oh man. Well, I could take down the cheap sheep, right, guys? Should I make this cheap sheep pay? Nah, I'm not gonna use a think. I'm not gonna waste a think card on him because this cheap sheep is not gonna get to me. Yes, I know it's all about time. You don't need to babysit me. Are the coins gonna be bigger and is that power block gonna get bigger? Because I want the game to make it on the easy, on its easy side. Yeah, we'll take it. Definitely do it, definitely. The coins have gotten so bigger.
world's gotten bigger. I can't. No, they have not gotten bigger. Look at that. If the power block doesn't get bigger, the coins don't get bigger. The coins didn't get bigger.
I didn't even hit that power block.
When is it gonna be on its easy side? I want the easy side. It's probably 25. When is it gonna be on its easy side? When are the coins gonna be on its easy side? When is the coins gonna be on its easy side? I want the coins to be on its easy side. I'm tired of the hard side now. I want the easy side. This is the easy side, isn't it? It's the easy side. Please, I want the easy side. If I can't even get a brick, then is it on its easy side? Just like, no, it's not on its easy side. That thing is not on its easy side. When is it gonna be on its easy side? It's almost impossible to hit that. Like, dude. The power, these things are so small that it's so hard to hit them. You really, like, why not be on its easy side? It's the third time. Yeah, it's the third time it hasn't been on the easy side. You need to do like four times for it to be on the easy side. Like, dude. I should have healed. Please hit the power block. Well, at least I got that. Complaining on the easy side, I guess made me. Well, no more complaining on the easy side because I finally beat it without the hard side. So yeah, not first try, but I still beat it on the hard side, on the hard way, the hard way. I can't see a spot. use the compass. 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 Whatever you want to call it. Call it anything you want. Right. So you anything you want. You don't, it doesn't matter what you call it. Compass. Compass. I can see Violet Island in the background. You can see Violet Island in the background. You guys see that? You guys slightly see that island in the background? That's Violet Island. No, not Violet. Vortex Island. Not Violet Island. Vortex Island. There's no thing called Violet Island, but if we run into the Shy Bandit, imagine if we just run into the Shy Bandit. Imagine that. I guess we can't get it right now. I guess you don't run into the Shy Bandit, but thank you for watching, everyone. Don't forget to leave a like. Don't forget to subscribe. Bye.